just to know that's in here, and we can toggle the visible option here and it will be invisible. Let's play now. So here I placed this code in the fill property of the rectangle. So let's see what it is. So here in the fill property
in my screen, here I can scan a barcode. You see that's really fast when it detects it. And now below the barcode,